Hey, thanks for stopping by. My name's Tammy. I am the owner of Walnut Creek Bath Boutique, and I started this channel in September of 2020 when I didn't need to make anything, right? Everything was closed, and here I am starting a YouTube channel on how to make products that I'm not really selling. Go figure. That's me in a nutshell. So, really basically, what I do here is I just share my journey. I love to teach, but my channel isn't really a teaching channel. It's more of a journey channel, and I just share my ups and my downs, my struggles, my wins. I share all with you guys. I really appreciate every single one of the subscribers, and if you would like to join, I would love it for you to join too. That would just means the world to me. Every single one of them just means the world to me. But I make a little bit of everything. Like I said, cold process soap is my passion. I love it. It's my favorite thing in the world to do. But I also love making wax melts and face creams and lip balms and bath bombs and then sprinkled in with all of the making that I do like to share my journey as a businesswoman and how I get ready for craft shows or my lessons learned after 5 years of business. I have a series of Soap Maker 3 tutorials, so I do like to sprinkle some of that in, but mostly it's just my journey, just sharing my journey with y'all. So I would love it if you would hit that subscribe button and join the group of men and women here, and I'll just see you in the next video, whatever that may be. Bye, guys.